up, guys? Thanks for checking out another video. I'm on my way to Dutch Nationals. This is the second ranking, the second race out of 5 or 6, I think it was. And they're gonna count up your points, and then there's a big final in Amsterdam Arena. I don't know about all of that. All I do know is today is the second ranking day, and I'm in the car, I'm ready to head out. It's about an hour drive. I haven't shaved in about 2 weeks. Shit's crawling over my lips. Damn, son, shit's safe. And I haven't flown racing tracks in about 2 weeks, so it's gonna be pretty exciting to see how I do today. I fixed all my quads yesterday, I have a lot of quads, but 2 or 3 are working right now. 2 racers and 1 freestyle quad, but I can also race with that freestyle quad. Let's see what's gonna happen, man. I'm excited, it's weekend, it's Saturday, whole day racing, gonna see all my buddies. The whole FPV scene in Holland is very tight. A lot of good guys in there, a lot of good friends, so let's have some fun.
The anal
boy.
Well, don't ballistic up.
It's your size, man.
The Finn's thing at Wii.
What's up, bro?
You the Irie Way. Are you ready?
Yeah, man.
Yo.
Team SQG. What's up, bro?
Boom. Oof.
Ik dacht net ook hetzelfde. Ik denk dat we
gewoon... Nou, ik vind Jaap gewoon
nog even langs. Moet jij? We hopen dat het werkt. Goed eruit.
Dat zijn die motors van...
Ja, best goed hoor. En je kan ze bij de base, noem je dat?
We sonderen onderkant, ja, dat is wel mooi, ja.
Said he tried to phone me, but I never have time. He said that I never listen, but I don't even try. I got a new place in Cali, but I'm gone every night. So I fill it with strangers, so they keep on the line. She said she told you she knows me, but the face isn't right. She asked if I recognized her, and I told her I might. See, everywhere I go, I got a million different people trying to kick it, but I'm still alone. I know you're dying to meet.
So, Mr. Ghetto.
Welcome to Ghetto School, ladies and gentlemen.
I just want to ask you a few questions. We're racing today, Dutch Nationals. There's about 50 pilots here. What do you think are the easiest mistakes to make on the track today?
On the track? I see there's like a piece that you have to take a gate, go high pretty fast.
And over the flags, you mean?
Over the flags, exactly. And a lot of people do a crazy corkscrew to the left and because the corner is to the right. I don't understand why people do that.
Okay.
So stop doing that. Stop. Just fucking stop.
What do you think they should do?
Take a corner to the right. If the corner goes to the right, take a corner to the right, not to
so
the left.
So don't steer to the left a little bit and then go down. Just straight
you're
into
flying,
the gate.
You're flying a drone that is super agile. It can save itself from difficult situations. You should take the corner to the right if the corner goes to the right.
Okay.
Always. Period.
What else do you see as a possible danger or hazard for the pilots?
We're flying. It's a pretty tight track, and we're flying with 8 people together. Many of you know that having a collision is frustrating. You cannot do anything on the track when there's a swarm.
Clusters.
Yeah, clusters. It's your fault. There's one thing you can do to lose this swarm, this cluster, is to just leave it behind.
All right. Please explain. How do you mean? With the launch. The start.
Launch. Oh yeah. Well, you can do it with different tactics. The tactic that I use is lose the swarm from the start. Make sure you have a great launch, lose everybody to the backs, and you just take your lines and the whole track is for yourself.
So you just go in front of the pack right away?
Right away. If you find yourself in the pack, just wait for a safe place to
take
pass
over.
Them.
Yeah.
Yeah, when it's a white corner or something like that. Most of the people take, like, if you have a flag here, they go like 1 meter or 2 meters from the flag. You make sure you get within the first meters and then you can just
take it tight.
Take it tight. High speed, tight, and you'll lose the swarm.
Thanks, Gerardino. Thanks for the explanation. So, Shaggy, what's up, bro?
Yes, what's up?
Today we're here at Dutch Nationals.
Oh, yeah.
About 50 pilots competing. I see the track is pretty tight. And what do you think are the hard parts in this track today?
Well, the whole track is quite hard. They're all very tight together, the whole track. It's very technical. The hardest part definitely is the up and over. So we have a whole line of flags. You have to go up and then to the right.
Yeah.
I tried multiple tactics. I see people doing all sorts of stuff. The fastest thing, I didn't expect this, is to do a roll to the left and then punch out back to the right when you're going out.
So that's been working for you?
That's been working because you don't need to throttle down. You don't get blown away by the wind. You can keep a little bit on the throttle and
keep your momentum.
Keep the momentum, yeah.
And what about collisions? How do you avoid collisions with 8 pilots in the air?
Well, especially the start is super hard because there are 8 pilots going 20 meters to one gate.
Yeah.
And I had a midair already, so now my tactic is to preload and just to punch it straight. Try to be the first one, no one in front of me to distract me, which is always hard. So that's my tactic.
All right, thanks, Shaggy.
Yeah, no problem, man.
So Dennis, Droned FPV, what's up, man?
Yo, man.
We're here today at Dutch Drone Nationals with over 50 pilots.
Yes.
And you are one of the fastest guys, so please tell me your secret.
Yeah, I'm launching very quick in the beginning, so don't have a lot of mid-airs. And it worked very well.
So. All right, so you're launching quickly. Yeah. And what about the flags that you have to go over? You do it to the right in one go, or you make a corkscrew? Or
yes, I make it in one go with a corkscrew, so I don't lose that much time. And I'm speeding up fast after that one.
You're keeping your momentum.
Yes, exactly.
All right, man. Good luck today. And you won the last ranking, right? Great,
man. I won
all
the points, 37, so I'm fine.
Let's see how you do today. I wish you best of luck, man. Thank you.
Yes, boom. Thanks.
Thank you.
twee mensen down. Oh, blijf safe, blijf safe. We zijn alweer in de lucht namelijk.
Ik sta tweede, hè?
Ja,
hoe ver zijn ze?
Die andere twee staan ver achter. Daar heb je niet druk om te maken.
Staan ze down? Gaat er iemand down?
We zijn nog in de lucht, Gewoon niet kregen.
Hoeveel laps?
Die hebben we één lap gedaan.
Dit is een tweede lap.
Ja, dit is een tweede lap.
Nee,
kan
echt
worden. Ja. Oh, kijk, save hem.
Ik mag doorgaan, hè?
Ja.
Als ik te langzaam ga vliegen, ga ik fouten.
Doe wat je
wilt. Vlieg gewoon door je chill. Safety.
Wat voor jou safety?
Zijn ze echt bij of?
Nee. Oh. Je staat ver voor de derde keer.
Zullen je zeggen wanneer dat niet zo is? Alle vier mensen vliegen nog.
Is dit mijn laatste lap?
Je bent comfortabel eerste. Er komt een guy.
De derde komt wel wat dichterbij.
Er komt een guy.
Mijn pop is niet goed.
Hij heeft precies één bocht achter.
Hij heeft een fout.
Niet. Push hem.
Collision, wie ging neer?
Zeker.
Oh, je bent al finished.
Ja, ik hoor niks.
Met wie verloos ik?
What's up?
Yeah man, I'm getting a rerun. I kind of fucked up and had a mid-air collision, but the guy who I mid-aired with should have landed already because he finished his lap. So I'm getting a rerun with Tom, who's also a teammate of ours, Team SQG. Mr. Green, he's called. And it's just me and him.
He's not battling it out.
Thanks, bro. Succes, man.
Ja, dank je.
Ik heb een goed op.
Ook nog. Ramadan.
Finals. We got Drone, we got Shaggy, we got Ghetto Dino, Afrobotic, we got Nick, and we got Tom. Six pilots in the finals. We'll be right back. Die nu, jongen. In één keer kwam die, jongen.
Ik was gewoon met heel erg licht. Ik dacht, ik kijk of ik het haal. Patrick zit in het winnen. Ik ben heel gemotiveerd om te winnen. Ik win het met een tijd. En dat is leuk.
How do you feel about winning, man?
I feel great. I feel great. And I'm actually pretty. I'm not surprised. I can't say surprised, but it was a little shock in the race because the last corner, last few meters, number two was actually going to get me. Nice. And he almost got me, but unfortunately for him, it
did. You crossed the finish line first.
I crossed it first.
All right, and you did the things you were talking about, launching fast, taking the
launching fast,
the flags,
pushing
over the flags,
in the beginning,
taking the right,
flying safe until you know. You have to push it until you know you don't have to push it anymore, and then you fly safe and you fly it out, and it worked. It worked.
Congrats,
many times.
Man. You did
SQG
it.
SQG on top.
Yeah, man.
Cherry, deze kant op te komen. SQG, 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 SQG. Gefeliciteerd. Dankjewel. Wie? Gewoon die. Gefeliciteerd met de tweede positie.
Eerste plaats ranking NK Donrace 2018. En you? What is your score?
Third place.
Third place.
On top again.
Congrats guys, you had a great day. And
I'll see you guys in the next one. Later.
Let's get it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god, what is this?
Oh, horrible bags.
Yeah. Team SQG hooked it up. Sick.